Hello everyone, I'm Lycanroc Hedgehog. It's time for another review before Persona Month. And this time, we're going to do it on Sonic Adventure. After Persona Month, I might do a review on Sonic Adventure 2. And maybe Sonic Heroes. Maybe Sonic Heroes before or Adventure 2. But before Persona Month on the starts, we're going to do a review on Sonic Adventure. This was a great start for Sonic, and for a true 3D game. The Dreamcast was a perfect moment for Sonic to turn on 3D. The Saturn might have been close, but I'm not sure. Depending on what Sonic Extreme could have been, it would have been great as well. But Sonic Adventure is the perfect moment for Sonic to go into 3D. However, some people just make it out to seem like it's kind of a bad game. And, like, to make it seem that it's buggy when it's when the controls are fine. To be honest, I only have one problem with this game. The dialogue. But I don't mind it. The plot, the levels, the music, it's all great. Well, okay. I have to say one other problem. Big the Cats section of the game. Literally. Azels is so dumb. If there are any Big the Cat fans, I'm sorry, but that's how I literally feel about Big the Cat. You can hate me if you want, but seriously, I can't be the only one that hates Big the Cat. Other gameplay in this, I really don't have a problem with. Sonic, it's just your usual reach to the goal. Tails, it's basically the same thing, except you race with Sonic or Eggman. I think there's another character besides Sonic that you race with, and Eggman that you race with, but oh well. Knuckles, it's just your average treasure hunt. Amy, you have to get to a balloon before, or this robot. And then there's the new character to introduce shooting in gameplay in the Sonic game, E-102 Gamma. You shoot things so that you could save time and fight another version of Gamma at the end of a stage. But I think before that you get like tasks from Eggman. And then there's Big again. It's just fishing. You only have to fish for Froggy. And if you beat all that, there's the true final story. Which, in all terms, there's no action stages. There's just a boss fight. Like, just one boss fight and walking around through the open world. Honestly, I wouldn't mind if there was some action stage in the true final story. Like where you play as Sonic, Tails, Knuckles, Amy, E-102 Gamma. Not Big though. Anyway, the music in Sonic Adventure, let's go with that. It's so great, to be honest. Every time, like, I'm at the beach, I listen to Emerald Coast. No fucking shit, like, since Emerald Coach, did I fucking just say Emerald Coach? I meant Emerald Coast. Like, literally, when I'm at the beach, I can't help listening to the Emerald Coast music because, well, Emerald Coast is, well, a beach coast. And you can't help but to listen into the music there. Station Square, I listen to it in my, like, literally in my city. Even though I live, like, literally out far. Windy Valley, I listen to really, like, oh yeah, there's some music in the game that remade from Sonic 3D Blast, like the Windy Valley portion in of the game. The Emerald Coast stage is nothing more than. Anyway. And then there's the other big attachment in which I love in Sonic Adventure. The Chao Garden. Oh my god, I love the Chao Garden. I gotta be honest, when I was a kid, I never really liked it at first. But nowadays, I'm just like, oh my god, I gotta get all the rings so that I can and get this from my Chao or get a new Chao to raise. Oh my god, so many Chaos I wanna raise. Okay, let's cut back and bring up together what we've talked about. Great music, only one bad story mode, which is Big the Cat. Level design is great. The designs of characters are actually great. Even though Big is Derby, he doesn't look too bad. Music? Oh, wait. Did I just say that before? That music is great? Wait, that the music is great? Well, I can't help it again. Dialogue of what the characters say can be eh. The plot in the game is actually great. I'm going to give Sonic Adventure 8.2 out of 10. It may not be the best 3D Sonic game, it's still a great one. And to be honest, and it was the right moment for Sonic to be one of the 2D video game characters to launch into 3D. Into full 3D. Okay. You know what? Fuck it. 8.3 out of 10. Sonic. With this being Sonic's first transition to 3D, like, I know Sonic the Fighters is technically is, but I'm talking about, like, adventure-wise. This is the perfect moment for Sonic to turn in 3D. I'm like a Sonic Hedgehog, and Sonic Adventure, it will still be a pretty great Sonic game, to be honest. Thumbs up always, Sonic. I love the Chao Garden.